My name's Jackal.
And I'm IS Gamer Girl.
And today we are continuing our reaction series, reacting to some of my old YouTube content. And today we are going back to watch a skit that myself and my cousin Fire Guy Kev made almost a decade ago. I have not seen this thing in probably 6-7 years, and she's never seen it at all. It's only 5 minutes long. It's compared to the wrestling match last time. It's not as much as a commitment.
You've done better.
You ready?
You've gotten better. Yeah, I'm totally ready.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Therapy
session number
two. Is the camera
two.
On the desk?
Yes.
You told me
did not own a tripod.
The first therapy session, you
didn't
told me
even
about
put it on
one
some
ring
books,
you
so you don't see the
Could
desk.
You explain that ring.
Yeah. They're everywhere.
What is?
Okay.
Why does
could
he look
you,
like he's a crackhead?
Could you tell who they were?
Because he's paranoid.
Exactly.
He's a character.
So what you're saying to me is that
I'm
you don't
Southern
know.
Doctor.
What these things are, but yet they're still haunting your dreams.
What?
I'm asking you, patient. It is your dream. So there's mysterious beings haunting your dreams.
Yeah.
Could you tell me anything else that is going on in this dream?
I'm running.
He's running.
And I trip.
So are you running from them?
Ah, so he's the blonde girl that gets killed first.
Now.
Basically,
are they in large numbers?
I had a hard time trying to figure out where he was going.
So there's
with this.
A bit of
that.
Okay.
It was just all improv because we didn't
where
think of anything beforehand, so we just had to bounce off of each other.
Your improv skills definitely got better.
You think?
Okay.
So it was like a decade of practice kind of gets you somewhere.
Because you're definitely waiting for him to say something before you say anything
this
else.
Is the most serious case that I have ever gotten in my.
Oh.
Yes, my. 2 years of psychiatry, but
psychiatry.
I digress.
I love the camera change.
This is very serious. So you say you're running to nowhere.
Battery must have died, huh?
No.
Do you eventually make it to a place? Exactly? You never make it anywhere.
No.
Okay. Now, do these things catch you? Now then, do you understand what they are?
Yeah.
You were so cute back then.
Oh,
wife. A little tiny baby jackal, so cute.
A group of the people who look like
if
your
I
wife.
I miss you without your facial hair.
No, it's her multiplied by 10.
Ten of your wives. Mm-hmm. Now, is she your ex-wife or she is your current wife?
That's a damn.
Is that your question?
As I was saying,
I do declare that Kevin's hiding a laugh right there. I know he is. I know he is.
Your wife.
I have a wife?
He has a wife?
She's in your dream, sir.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I do have a wife. I forgot.
That's doing so great.
Now, what does she do to you after she catches you?
I run.
She complains.
About?
Everything.
He thinks about
now,
everything.
Can you give me an example of that to further my studies to help you get rid of these dreams?
What's something you do when you get home?
When I get home?
Yeah.
Would you,
why is
what
he asking you questions to do
of?
The psychiatry?
Like when you open your door, what do you do?
Oh,
I like to do
now
what
he's
I
got his hood down.
I like to take all my clothes off.
Thought about that continuity.
Lie down on the floor. Cover myself in spaghetti sauce and imagine I am a human meatball.
Okay, Doc?
What?
Sir! Oh my god!
What?
It's funny because the chair's still spinning.
Oh. He didn't write anything. He just started freaking out.
I don't even know.
It's just a bunny.
The joke is I wasn't writing anything. I drew a picture of a bunny. And that's apparently Kevin's wife.
You mean Fire Guy Kev?
It's funny. Laugh. Laugh.
Don't have to smack me in the tit.
Oh, here's the bloopers.
Oh, there we go. Bloopers.
You know, this is just a testing session, right? Yeah.
A testing session?
I remember this shit. Kevin.
Fuck!
Kevin.
That's number so long.
Nah, stop.
Can we make a blooper reel for
me?
2 hours to get 5 minutes worth of
one career. What's that guy
changing? Yeah, I made me laugh there.
Oh, is that why the camera
we're
changed?
We're gonna keep that. This is gonna be in the blooper reel, though.
God, you're so fucking adorable.
I thought you were laughing.
He's trying to smack you in the head, but you weren't.
Took my throat.
You weren't there. Let's cover. Go.
I'm gonna... You're gonna need to set it up, and then I'll play off of what you got, and then we'll just keep going back and forth.
It's recording now.
Nothing's changed.
Creative process. We just come up with this.
Nothing's changed at all.
You're that good.
And you're that adorable.
Subscribe. It's gonna end it. So I should probably end it.
Nothing's changed.
Nope.
God, I would have just been standing there. Just wanted to, like, just pinch your cheek and give you a little smooch on the cheek just for you to be embarrassed.
Stop.
Mr. getting red in the face.
Girl, embarrassing me. If you think that was bad, we made a second one, and it's twice as long. Therapy session 2 of some skits that my cousin and I made 10 years ago. Let's get into the second one. 3, 2, 1.
Who is your...
Oh, piggies.
Rachel.
Oh, no.
This one, we put
more
work
in. What is with that drawer? It keeps coming out.
Because we made an intro.
Oh my god. This is the intro?
Clocking in for another day.
Oh man, the Wi-Fi router.
His appointment was 10 minutes ago, wasn't it? I don't know, I'll get his file already. Oh, this drawer. I know this thing. There.
Pee.
I don't know why I got angry at that.
You were very aggressive with it.
Perfect.
Gotta have the Stone Cold Steve Austin shirt.
Oh, gotta drink some Mountain Dew.
That's Mountain Dew? That looked like orange juice. Ew.
Ah. As a normal person does.
Never heard of back of your arm?
Game begins.
On the ground floor. Huh?
I'm waiting for him.
Is
He's
he a
running.
Murderer?
99 bottles of beer on the wall.
He's late for his appointment and I'm waiting for him.
Oh, I thought you were just being, you know.
Did such a good job portraying that.
Yeah.
Nope, he's here and I gotta get back.
Sorry, I'm late. Chili's cheesesteak, man.
Chili's cheesesteak, man.
Let's go sit down.
So, where'd you get that chili cheesesteak from?
Chili
cheesesteak from.
Chili
cheesesteak. I did that meatball thing.
Could not edit that out.
Nope. I did not understand what editing was at the time, apparently.
Gotta wiggle that toe. Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
Shut up!
I do it too. It's nice. Like I'm doing it right now.
They give pretty good chili cheesesteaks.
I'm not gonna show my toes.
I will.
At least not for free. Maybe that's another thing I should do today.
Why are you here today?
Well, we can do a couple more, and I'll just start editing all this stuff.
I'm here.
Away.
So, now was it your wife who did this, or?
Yeah.
Oh, we're back to the wife.
His wife. Kevin.
The bunny rabbit?
Your face. It's very distracting to a therapist if he can't see his patient's face.
Sorry, I don't like the light.
I'll turn it off.
Like the light, but I'm a very paranoid person.
Mm-hmm.
Those are your two, friend. All right,
Fred, it's
said friend.
I said friend. I'm sorry.
You're patient. I don't know your name. I don't care.
I don't know your name. I don't care. I don't give a damn.
Even though he's your patient, you should probably know his name.
We should. I should get Kevin. We should do something like this again.
Like a
10-year reunion. Just make it so much better or equally as terrible.
I have an ironing board, but not that big.
Oh, that is a big, huge breakthrough. Well, you should What's pay a big me huge my usual fee.
I wasn't listening. I'm trying to get the cast reunion down.
Okay.
Right.
Sounds good.
The other guy was a little more expensive.
Yeah,
are you just not
going to
close that drawer?
He was like 63.
It wouldn't stay closed.
69 something.
Couldn't have just taped it
closed. Oh, that guy. Since we're up here on floor 69, that man is down there on floor 96. Let me tell you something, patient. I never was any good at math.
It's okay. I was never any good at
English.
And the best part is, you just try to whisper, but remember that we can't hear you.
Yeah, I was never... I had to get loud for the microphone.
Patient! We're getting the point here. So you're eating a lot, right?
Yeah. I'm getting snippy at him. I'm getting a little pissed off.
Oof. Whoa.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. 3 pixels of this camera angle. Hell, yeah.
You thought it was too graphic, so you had to blur it.
Man, 2000. He's a great kid.
That's because the camera...
But,
the camera never focused. Oh, my God.
I was actually watching YouTube the other day.
Oh, Jesus. The only mistakes that, like, a 12-year-old would make, man.
I was just going through, and I found this.
All you do is just push the button to start.
Yeah, hit record. That's
sit
all,
down.
All we did.
No one's seen his face before.
No, I think this is fake. He's a wrestler.
I can't hear anything you're saying.
Yeah, it's almost like we put the microphone on the other side of the room and just talk normally.
Yeah, him.
And just like, it'll pick us up.
Okay,
it's just like kind of an echo.
Yeah, but I'm liking DJ Snook's eyes here. Yeah, he's going to win the title.
It's like we're sitting in the room next door trying to eavesdrop.
You said you need every kind of food, right?
We just drilled a hole through the wall and we're just looking through. We're like, I can kind of see it.
Grapes.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, here we go. Nice. Perfect.
And one more.
Philadelphia food.
Point the wiggly titties at me.
I'm from Philadelphia, and you know, one thing that we're famous for is the Philly cheese steak game.
Hey,
we're back to the cheesesteak.
Wait, did you have a Philly cheesesteak or a chili cheesesteak?
What's the difference?
One from Philadelphia, one from Chile.
Oh, wow.
Look at that.
Last place?
Yeah.
Nice.
We
one
went
from
there.
Philly,
it was
from
right
Chile.
Next to what's the Wyoming? We just kind of jumped the board.
Very
yeah,
strong
I
accent.
Burger King or Applebee's? I mean, Chile.
Oh.
That. Oh wait, what Chile are you talking about? Patient
country Chile.
Okay.
I got screwed away from ordering a little on itself.
So now, do
it's
I?
It's a goose.
The drawer.
Huh? Does he gotta take a poop?
You know, there is one nightmare. Happens a lot of specific.
Okay, I'd love to hear.
Oh God! Oh. Oh my God!
Oh, is it the wife again?
Oh my God!
I'm done. He's pooping. I'm getting out of there.
All I hear is the kids in the background.
Doctor, client.
Now are any of these?
You don't know how bad I jumped, dude.
Jumped out of my skin because Kevin sneezes. Explosion. But I do get payback, and I whip him with a clothing.
Yeah,
I know.
I whip him with the clothing. Oh, right
here.
Did he cry? And now he's trying not to cry. He looks like,
All right, back up
that one kid from the...
It's the drawer again.
Oh my God, the drawer is haunted.
Go to that side. Go that way. Back. Good.
Okay. From Horton, here's the animated one.
The emo one?
Yeah.
Oh,
kind of does.
Because I'm choked up. I'm like, screw it, I'm gonna take off the ring.
Alright. So, you said Philly cheesesteak. Where'd you get it from?
Chili cheesesteak.
I said Philly? I'm from Philly.
How expensive that is?
Not really, actually. I'd love to hear.
I can't hear shit over this music.
There was a kid in Philly.
I didn't know. I'm so sorry. We're probably talking about something really
horrible.
Right now. Yeah, totally riveting.
His mom
which is based off of Philly cheesesteak.
And team up.
I don't even know what a Philly cheesesteak is.
They would just beat him in the corner. They would say, Philly's got your back. I'm recording this for the longest time.
Did you fart?
Philly's got your back.
Just the.
So we make it.
Oh, whoa. Sir, I'm not trying to catch a case here. Now he's getting mad.
Swear word.
I find that offensive on so many different levels.
Drawer kick!
I'm just waiting for someone just to slap the drawer. It's worth it to come back open.
And. In character.
Burn. Oh, yeah, totally in character. Alright.
Should it be like this? Alright. So. Look, ask me where my wife is. Where'd you get that Philly cheese name from? Ask me. Rachel.
I vaguely remember this. I remember it.
You have to
ask me where I'm going to
get it done or not! How about this starts off the video, alright? Then we'll cut to a nice intro.
Okay. That's what I'm going to do.
Who is your wife?
Rachel.
What was he saying? Rachel, using a bat. This is around the time when that Batman, like the Joker Batman.
Hey, it's still going, and you're upside down.
Do something
like
cool upside down.
Upside down! Yeah! Me neither! What about notes?
Yeah, we're all blurry again.
Is it recording?
Just recording.
Anything more so than the other?
Yeah.
Once again, can't focus.
I got nothing.
It's okay, I can't focus either.
Cut! You saw our work. Okay, we're gonna cut it, because it's gonna take too long.
Alright, so one more.
Don't cut it, no!
I know, I think we're running out of time, yeah.
Yeah,
like right in the middle, like right smack down.
Okay, this should.
Yeah, no, I do remember that door. Fuck.
Yeah. There you go.
You know what we could do? We can actually start anytime now. But I think we should do a shot of me holding it up here and you like go and like search through my files like, oh yeah, it's Mr. Phosophagus or something. Whatever my name is.
I just called you.
Oh yeah, it's Mr. Patient.
Mr. Patient.
And like search through that.
Mr. Patient!
Pencil is that?
I quit.
Oh shit, the drawer!
Okay, Paul.
What's going on? You're the only one freaking out.
Subscribe!
Now we can start.
Like how I was right there, I can tell.
That's recording, right?
I always had to look at
because you almost win this ticket, you know, trouble.
Mm-hmm.
Just keep soaring. Here's about that.
It's funny, right?
You wanted to try to see if you thought you were cool.
Right.
Oh, I thought he was like touching your face at first.
Alright, come on, just stop it.
No!
Scrub side. There we go. No, we're gonna save more Jackals content for later because, like I said, I've been making content for the internet for a long time.
That one video was 10 years ago. 52 views.
10 years, and I've garnered 52 views. That is 5 views every year. On that video. We're getting out of here. You can find me on Twitch at twitch.tv/JackalJoker. You can find her on twitch.tv/IS_gamergirl. We'll see you in the next one.
Bye.